Alright, this is John Cola with GrowingYourGreens.com. Today we have another exciting episode for you. Today I'm going to show you guys my favorite vegetable in the entire world that I've been growing for like, I don't know, 20 years now. And the cool thing is you guys can get it easily now in Southern California. We are here at Certified Plant Growers on Firestone Boulevard here in the city of Norwalk. And I'm here to show you guys this amazing nursery that is now making available really good size perennial tree collards available for you guys. So actually, let's go over to the yard and learn more about the standard vegetables and perennial vegetable that I'll be featuring in this episode today.
All right, the first reason why I like CPG is because of their prices. You guys can see this, their price list, they're open with their prices. They have amazing prices. This is just if you basically walk up, you get wholesale prices to the public. So I usually get the green six packs if I'm buying single plants, and it's $3 per single, or a flat of six for 15. That drops your price down to $15 or $2.50 per six pack. And check it out, guys, they have the biggest selection of vegetable plant starts here in Norwalk. And see, these are some of the best quality plants. Right now we're in September, so there's lots of lettuces, different kinds of brassica plants and peas and all other kind of amazing vegetables you could plant in your garden at the lowest prices.
The next reason why I love CPG is because the quality of the plants. Guys, I've visited other nurseries here in Southern California, many of them, a matter of fact, and I always keep coming back to CPG, not only for the number one, the best prices, but number two, the quality of the plants. I've grown out plants from other nurseries in my garden. They just don't perform as well as the ones from CPG. You got that special love, the touch, to basically have healthier quality plants, which will give you greater chances of success in growing garden. Now let's actually go over to some of the standard vegetables and show you guys the problem with standard vegetables of today. So as you guys can see, we're sitting in front of some of the standard six pack vegetables, which is, I know how most of you guys buy your vegetables and then grow them out, and you grow them for the season. This happens to be the Georgia collards, which are nice heat tolerant collard green. But they could grow 6 to 8 months, and then they go to flower, set seed, and then basically you don't get to harvest any of the amazing, delicious, cancer-fighting, anti-aging, leafy greens from the plant, right? And if you want collards next year, you got to keep, you know, planting them next year over and over again, right? And that's the problem with these vegetables. You got to do a lot of work. That's why I'm going to show you guys the one vegetable you can plant once and you can basically eat from it forever. So this is the plant I want you guys to grow. If you guys live in a zone 8 or 9 or above, you could probably plant this outside. Maybe you might have to protect it in zone 8. I grow it in zone 9, no protection year round. If you guys live in a different zone, then you may need to grow it as a house plant and put it outside in the summer and inside in the winter when it gets too cold. But this is one amazing plant. You know, I have a friend, Wendy, she has the tree collard, this exact variety, green tree collards, which are most popular here in Southern California because they're more heat resistant than the standard purple variety of the tree collards. Her tree is like 15 feet tall. It has a trunk stalk like that big. It's completely insane. And of course, every one of these leafy greens are packed with vitamins, minerals, phytochemicals, including things like isothiocyanates, and that could have anti-cancer and anti-aging effects. So literally you plant this once, unlike the standard common vegetables you gotta, you know, replant every 6 to 8 months. You plant this once and it grows as a huge tree. These are in nice 5-gallon pots right here. And I'll tell you guys, I've visited many nurseries that grow tree collards over the many years. I'll put some links down below, matter of fact, to some videos I've done on the tree collard, because it is my favorite plants in the world, because it is just so easy to grow. And I'm gonna tell you guys, I mean, CPG has some of the nicest tree collards that I've ever seen. They're really a nice size and a nice 5-gallon, ready to go in your garden and then literally spread out its roots, plant its roots, and then grow into a tree. So the cool thing about the tree collards is you could plant a 5-gallon like this and make sure, seriously guys, you need to put a metal stake as tall as possible. I'd say at least 8 feet tall, because this will need some support when it gets nice and big, for sure. You could grow them straight up, which is really cool. That's what I like. They take less space up that way. Also, you know, it's really easy to do cuttings. You could just basically take the center tip cuttings and root them, or the stem cuttings and root them as well. I have videos on that linked below. The other thing you guys can do is you guys could grow these as more of a bush. So you can see they basically cut off the center leader here, and now it's sprouting up a lot of offshoots. If you want to keep it lower to the ground and not have to stake it up and remember to like tie them off and keep it trained to the stake, you could just grow it as a big bush and they'll just basically just like shoot off branches, and you'll have a whole tree collard patch of this amazing vegetable you guys could grow and eat. Once again, grows year round, and that's the main thing. This is known as a perennial vegetable. That's why I like it so much. So come to CPG, you'll find the largest size for the lowest price of any tree collards that I've ever found before. At present time, these will cost you a little bit more than just a standard 6-pack flat that you guys saw earlier. Now, before we leave CPG today, I want to go over to another perennial vegetable you guys grow, and that's probably a zone 9 or 10 or above. And it's one of my favorites as well. So the other perennial vegetable I want you guys to grow, if you guys live here in Southern California, once again, zone 9 or better in Las Vegas, basically it dies back to the ground every winter. I try to mulch it heavy, cut it back, and it basically will pop up from the roots. This plant does not like the cold weather, so best grown in zone 10. But if you grow in a zone 9, depending on where you live, you could probably get away with it. If you grow in a zone 8, you better have this as outdoor plant in the summer, indoor plant in the winter, or you're gonna lose it unless you mulch real heavy, and then even then, I'm, you know, not sure you're gonna keep it. Anyways, this is known as the Moringa, and the cool thing, you know, I've seen Moringa for sale on different OfferUp and different websites where the tree looks like a little stick with basically a stick and then some leaves at the top, right? Here at CPG, right, they're professional growers, guys. Look at this. There's leaves from the bottom all the way up to the top. In addition, of course, because these are quite flexible, they also put stakes on them. But these are some really nice looking Moringa plants you guys can grow. Once again, these leaves actually have the BITCs. They're also highly anti-cancer. This will grow as a tree. All parts of the tree are actually edible. You can make a tea out of leaves. You can eat the leaves, you know, in a salad. You could put it in juices like I've done. You could blend it, vacuum blend it into smoothies. You could dry it and turn it into your own Moringa powder. Also, the roots are edible. You could also use the flowers. They're edible, as well as the drumstick, the seed pods, as well as the seeds. It's all edible, guys. So, you know, I'm glad that CPG, aside from just growing the annual vegetables that most nurseries grow, right, they're taking it to the next level to make it easier for you guys to grow food. Because literally, you buy one tree collard, one of these, you put it in your yard here in Southern California, and you're just going to come back year after year, day after day, actually, and harvest in the leaves so that you guys could enrich your diet with some of the most health-promoting leafy green vegetables on the entire planet. I mean, that's why my channel is called Growing Your Greens. I want you guys to grow your greens, and CPG with their perennial vegetable selection makes it a lot easier for you guys to do. Links down below to CPG Nursery if you guys want to visit them with their phone number and contact information. You may want to call ahead to make sure that they have these plants in stock, because after this video comes out, they're probably going to get sold out pretty quick because they didn't actually even have a lot in stock. Also, Moringa availability may vary during times of the year. We're currently in the summer still, so they have them and they're really nice. In the, you know, winter time, not likely to have them. They're definitely more of a, you know, the other seasons, that's when they grow the best. So if you guys enjoyed this episode at CPG, learning about my favorite two perennial trees you guys could grow, please be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. More importantly, share this with other gardeners that live here in Southern California, or is better in zone 9 and above, so that they could grow year-round food. Oh, the last thing I want to say is CPG does not ship, so you got to come here in person and pick up your plants and select out the very best ones like I have today. Also, be sure to click that subscribe button right down below so you don't miss out on my new and upcoming episodes of Coming Out of Your Fresh 7 Days. You never know where I show up or what you'll be learning on my YouTube channel. Make sure you click the little bell so you get notified as many videos come out. And finally, be sure to check my past episodes. The past episodes are a wealth of knowledge. Over 1,700 episodes at this time on this channel dedicated to teach you guys all about how to grow your own food at home. And links down below in the description to some of my other videos I've made in the past about tree collards, my favorite perennial vegetable tree in the entire world. So with that, my name is John Kohler with growingyourgreens.com. We'll see you next time, and until then, remember, keep on growing.